I'm a mud-blooded American, you hear? These freedom-loving things with nothing but root beer. I'm not a diagnosed with a form of...